Here is Marques Bovre.
I'd like to do for you sort of a new age spiritual that I wrote. It was inspired by the late great Mr. Green Jeans. Brought down a vision for me. What the world's gonna be like now that we've been harmonically converged. Convergence complete with the world in perfection and peace and prosperity. There was Nikes on everyone's feet, and Jesus was there in a Santa Claus suit, and he showed Jimmy Swagger the end of his boot. He said, Jim, you're a bunghole. I really think homosexuals are kind of neat. Be a cure for Sylvester Stallone. And the kids can eat pork chops and never feel hostile. And Nancy Reagan gets everyone stoned. There'll be beer in the Frigidaire, chips in the pantry, and Shirley MacLaine will be some god in the Andes, where she'll worship herself and finally skies. And he was wearing these moose horns and his lucky rabbit's foot. He led this herd of duck-billed platypi. He said, you're all sons of God, and you're all sons of bitches. You're small for your age, but you're big for your britches. But you keep us in stitches up in kangaroo heaven.